Hi, we're here at the Rogers Center for the Canada Kabaddi Cup, a truly landmark event for the sport of India here in Canada. There will be countries from all over the world, including India, Pakistan, and Great Britain, as well as two teams representing Canada itself, a true showcase of our country's diversity. Kabaddi is a sport deeply tied to East Indian culture. The game originated over 4,000 years ago and is based on Indian folklore when the Hindu warrior Abhimanyu had to escape after being surrounded by his enemies. By hosting the event at the Rogers Center, organizers hope to bring a part of home to the 530,000 East Indians in the Greater Toronto area.
We call it our mother game. So when we start in the villages, right, when you born, you know, everybody plays that. So it's like ice hockey in Canada, right? It's a kabaddi for Punjabis is just like that.
It is described as a mixture of wrestling and rugby. One player, known as the raider, enters the opponent's side of a circular ring. Once the raider touches one of the four defenders, one stopper from the opposing team must try to wrestle him to the ground before he is able to return to the center line to score a point.
I think it's quite fascinating. Very simple and very basic. I've heard it's like 4,000 years old. But there's a lot of strategy involved, and it can be exciting at times.
For newcomers to the sport, as well as Indian Canadians, organizers are hoping to establish kabaddi as a part of Canadian culture, complementing our already multicultural identity.
Combination of soul, body and soul. So we wanna, you know, promote also into other communities. And you know that Daniel Igali, he's a gold medalist to the wrestling for Canada. And he also he used to play kabaddi. And when he won the gold medal, and he mentioned that, so because of I play kabaddi, that's why I won the gold medal for Canada. So it is really athletic game, so we want to promote it in our next generations.
We've been involved for ages now since we're kids, because our dads are in this in the organization and stuff like that. So they always used to bring us those tournaments, and we just fell in love with the sport, you know?
Organizers are hoping the next step is for kabaddi to be recognized as an Olympic sport. And judging by the passion for the sport here in Canada, that goal may not be far away.